Sims was fumbled by Mitchell. He almost gathered into the second time of asking, but couldn't do so. And there was Jerry Yates, the former Swindon Town striker, to score from close range to double Blackpool's lead. And Northampton Town's hold on life in League One becomes ever more tenuous. 15 minutes to play. Mitchell looks to the heavens. Cobblers fans everywhere look to the heavens, no doubt. Northampton Town 0, Blackpool 2.